Hello, baby. Are you thirsty? But you're crazy. May no nursey. Hello, baby. But you burnt me. Hello, baby.
Okay, I know that was
a... We go thirsty. My little baby. We go thirsty. Me, you like me. And we are the Essential, and no, it's not Chris Brown week, but this is our first.
This is our third Chris Brown feature.
I think she's pronouncing it Danny Lee or Danny Lee. I want to say I heard Danny Lee before.
No, that's not Lee. That looks like Lee.
Okay, well, Danny
like
Lee.
Lay?
Right. Danny Lee, if we're wrong, let us know in the comments. But yeah. Anyway, shout out to Chris Brown. Chris. 101.
You trying to stick with the summer for real.
But anyway, let's get right into the video because I'm excited.
It's called Easy and it's the remix.
Yeah, it's not the original. The original one, they had a cameo of Trey Songz getting his head cut and she was basically walking around or whatever, so.
Okay. Yeah. Well, anyway, y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share.
Hit that notification bell.
Right here. Hit it one time and follow us on social media. Our Instagram and Twitter is
_potential_
and our Snapchat is
the potential 2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you.
That's because we haven't. This is the thing. I was wanting to say because we want to chat with all of you, but in your mind, you know how you're thinking of stuff? In my mind, I was thinking, I haven't eaten all day. Easy.
What's easy?
Easy.
No! Or they together?
That's cute.
I'm about to teach you how to dance today.
Teach me how to dance?
Teach me how to dance. Why is Chris Brown everywhere? I just have a problem with this.
Well, he's like, teach me how to dance. Don't play with me.
Can she even really dance? Like, why is she talking to me like that?
I hope she can,
too, because we're going to let her have it. You looking like, girl, you can't even dance. They got on the same pants. Michael.
Wrong with Sean. This girl said she's trying to teach you.
Right. It's definitely like a car song. I would definitely see like myself playing this in a car.
It's definitely a vibey song.
Definitely.
Almost Jhené Aiko-ish.
Yes. Oh, Lord. Uh-oh.
Maybe it's not about to be that in a minute.
I know, look. Uh-oh. Hey, song.
Okay,
look good with her. Child, see you, Zanny.
She's cute right there.
Yeah. Cut up. Go. You know I love a dance scene.
What's your favorite dance scene?
On the spot, really? I don't know.
It's definitely a vibey song. It's definitely
for the lovers.
For the people who do recreational things, I don't do that. But for those people who, that's definitely a song for them. And it's definitely like a vibe song, almost like if you want to just like relax in a tub, you might play this. If you wanted to light your candle and be in your room laying back trying to, it's definitely, I can feel it like
it that. Almost put me to sleep, but I'm not in a bad way.
Your incense.
I'm relaxed.
You want to do this with your incense?
Yeah, like when you clean up your house, vacuuming.
Oh, No, I don't
want to
do that.
You don't want
to
work.
No. Anyway, y'all let us know how y'all feel down in the comments below. We liked it. And y'all let us know what y'all feel about it. Y'all let us know how y'all feel about all these Chris Brown songs. And is he trying to take over the summer? Is the summer his? Is the summer ours? Okay?
For some of us.
It's definitely for us. Let's not get it twisted. Because right. We coming.
Unless he start a YouTube channel. Then we screw.
Wow. Anyway, y'all make sure y'all like,
comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell one time.
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
_potential_.
Follow us on Snapchat.
Number 2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you.
My name is Tay.
My name is Mike, and we are the potential.
We out.